that's a cancer reaction. Never mind. I got the two confused.
Ah, oh, dude, have you ever tried to fucking jack off a rubber?
Alex, I'm going into anaphylactic shock.
Quick, call an ambulance. Me is spawning in mahjong tiles.
Oh my god, I forgot I have a micro.
What the shit? What are you doing? I'm really confused. Oh no, I just hit load state. Jesus.
You're getting the gist of it now, aren't you?
Where does this bead of sweat go? Oh my god.
I got you.
Fuck.
I shot you so well.
Fuck, dude. What?
No.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What? What happened?
Stavros, I think you're taking the phrase destroy that pussy a bit too literally.
Yeah, I'm sorry, what is the metaphorical meaning of destroy that pussy? Please explain.
Well, have you heard of Transformers?
I'm going to solve this Rubik's Cube. To mistake us for a couple today because my only true love is Monica. Sayori, you're ruining this for me. On the other hand, when I look at how happy she seems when she reads aloud every item in the cafe's menu list, I feel like I can't deny it'd be wrong. So I decided to play along with it. All right, let's do that. It sounds fun.
You're turning into a robot.
Yay. I was so worried you'd tell me it was a silly idea, but I thought it was kind of cute. Truth be told, I don't mind sharing.
What the fuck? You actually sound like a robot.
Truth be told, I don't mind sharing a meal with her.
No, on the internet.
Put it in. Don't fucking. That's the problem. You bastard. The point is that you download the files. Into a file directory, so you can edit it in the file directory, which is automatically uploaded to Dropbox's servers by Dropbox, so that it's immediately downloaded by me, by Dropbox, so that we can see each other's edits. Knobhead.
Calm your tits. Calm your tits.
I don't have tits, calm, like... but I agree if I had them, they would not be calm right now.
Let the ritual begin.
Hey, Mr. Golden Apple and Pumpkin Seeds. You're pretty.
Oh,
one
of them is
nice.
Significantly more sexy. His name starts with P and ends with Unkin Seeds.
Why are we just in a white void?
Thank you, yes, thank you.
Oh. Oh, dear God. No. No.
Boogie contest, I go first.
Okay, sure.
That's me.
Wait, let me.
Watch in silence, hearing the booms of the sky accompanying crashes of light.
Fucking 1945 flashbacks.
Jesus Christ. I turn to look at Monica, finding she has a frown on her face. She is clutching her iron cross, and tears fill her eyes.
Isn't Monica the German name?
see caves, but I don't see lava anywhere. I think I have to go even lower. Oh, I do see lava. This way.
Which way?
Go a bit more forward, and then this way. Why are we finding stuff?
Oh my god. We're gonna find diamonds. We're gonna find diamonds.
Oh, if we do, I absolutely hate this.
Did we actually? Oh my god!
That was rude.
That was rude. That's it, you like.
You fucking idiot! Fuck you! Fuck you!
In the holiest hell pit of death was that. Jesus Christ.
That was just my way of saying goodbye.
What the fuck was that? What kind of audio shenaniganery was that? Oh my god.
Voice mod.
That must have been.
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.